scared.
Yeah, I don't want you to be scared. Now, I ain't nothing to be scared of. It's the fun experience. Now, you gotta allow me to help you. Okay? I'll just push you together. I ain't scared about touch your arm. Mm-hmm. Is your book bag comfortable? You comfortable like that?
Yeah,
it ain't gonna fall or nothing?
No,
okay, touch your arm, straight. Okay. Alright, now I just want you to relax, okay? Alright, relax your shoulders. Alright, relax your arm and go like. See his arm? Alright, how that arm is right there, relax. I want the same result for this arm, okay? Just relax your shoulders. And relax your arm, relax. Like that, perfect. Alright, now I want you to focus on the spot behind you. Something that's not moving. And when you get that one spot to focus on, take a deep breath in. Tug your arm like that, and when I tug your arm, I'm setting you to sleep. You're not really going to sleep, okay? You're just going to relax. Alright. You stand there at one spot, and now you do take a deep breath in. Now, anytime I say the word sleep, you will sleep and drop back down into this peaceful relaxation that you're in right now. Not yet, come to sleep. On the count of three, eyes open. One, two, and three. How you feel?
It felt weird because like, I don't know if I felt like my eyes like yellow.
Yellow? What does that mean?
I just felt yellow.
Yeah, that's a good thing. Like, you was concentrating on my voice and stuff and standing at one spot, right?
Alright.
Okay, it's doing good. Okay, see y'all again. Just relax, y'all. Alright, now I want you to take a deep breath in. This time when your eyes open, you're gonna find that your feet is gonna be glued to the concrete. When your eyes open, you're gonna find that your feet is gonna be glued to the concrete. No matter how hard you try to move your feet, the more stuck your feet is gonna become. Not yet, if you understand. On the count of three, eyes open, one, two, and three. Okay, I'm curious, are you up to walk, like, towards
them?
I want you to follow me, that's why I'm curious. You're trying, right?
Yeah.
Okay, alright, that's a good sign. You're doing good, okay? Okay, alright, perfect, alright. Just relax for me, alright? And close your eyes for me. Take a deep breath in. Breathe out. Alright, now breathe in again. Focusing on my voice only. Align your head to drop your chest. As I speak, that's right. Don't breathe deeper. Now this time when your eyes open, you're going to find that anything I say from this point on, is going to be the truth, the absolute truth, and you're going to believe it. And I get it, John. On the count of three, eyes open. One, two, one. Right. When I tap you on your... Oh, actually, are you able to walk this way? I don't want you. Okay. All right, when I tap you on your shoulder, your feet is unstuck. Are you okay? Okay, perfect. Okay. Perfect. perfect. All right, and what is your name?
Markella.
Markella? All right, when you shake my hand, your name is erased. You can't think of it. And what's your name? Still can't think of it. The more you try to think of it, the more harder it gets to think of it. You can't think of it. Your name?
Oh.
Can't think of it. Hmm? Okay, when I let go of your hand, you remember it. What's your name?
Kayla.
Markella. Okay, alright, perfect, okay. Alright, okay. What's your name?
Kayla.
Alright, you forgot your name now. What's your name?
Man, you just asked me.
Yeah, you just answered it. Yeah. Still can't think of it. No, you don't know? You
want to
introduce yourself?
My name is Bishop. What's your name?
Still can't think of it.
You don't know?
Sonata, I'm sorry.
Alright.
I can't really think of it.
Alright, okay. Are you doing good? Are you able to put your hand on top of your head straight? Are you going to... Oh, you keep your hand right there. Alright, you keep your hand right there. Are you going to find when I snap my fingers, your hand stuck? Now, are you able to move it?
Yeah.
Alright, the more you try, the more stuck your hand gets. Are you able to move it? Try to move it in. You're gonna find you can. Okay. Hey, put that hand on top of your head. Are you gonna find that hand stuck now? Are you able to move the hand? The more you try to move it, the more stuck it gets. I'm curious, are you able to move it? Like you got glue on your hands and stuff. Alright, perfect. Alright, when I tap you on your elbows, both your hands are stuck. Okay. Alright, when I say the word freeze, you will freeze and you will stop what you're doing. Alright, honey, wait till my camera. Freeze. Unfreeze. Okay. Alright. Okay. You don't mind shaking my hand. It's nice to meet you. Hold on. What is your name, though? Freeze.
Can't
think of it. Okay,
alright,
you want to last one to do something? Like,
are you
on my counting the 10 for me? Freeze. Okay. Alright, what time? 57. Do one when I'm gonna take you out of here, but you said you'd be class by 11. Okay. Do you think you hypnotized?
No, I don't know, a little.
I'm saying yes or no.
Yeah.
Okay. Just relax on me. Don't do it. Take a deep breath in. And let it out slowly. I'm gonna close your eyes now. Take a deep breath in. Close your eyes. Sleep. Just doing deeper. Deeper, deeper down, that's right. Going all the way down, going all the way down, that's right. Just going deeper, deeper. Focusing on my voice only. Now this time when your eyes open, you're going to find that in my hand, it's going to be an imaginary sleep gun. In my hand, it's going to be an imaginary sleep gun. And what this sleep gun does is when it points at you, it makes the sound, phew, you're going to go back even deeper into this wonderful feeling that you're feeling right now. On the count of 3, eyes open, 1, 2, and 3. You want to look right here? Phew. Even deeper. Even deeper, that's right. I've been feeling amazing, focusing on my voice only. Now on the count of 3, eyes open, 1, 2, and 3. Okay. You gonna try it?
Yep. Can't point at the sky?
Okay, even deeper. Even deeper, that's right. I've been feeling amazing, focusing on everything I sound right now. Now on the count of 3, eyes open, 1, 2, and 3. Eyes open. Okay, you wanna try it yourself real quick? You wanna try it? Imaginary sleep, huh? Oh, you wanna point that at yourself real quick? You want to make the noise with it? Now, even deeper. Well, even deeper, that's right. Even deeper. Drop it, amazing. Now on the count of 3, eyes open. 1, 2, and 3. Thank you. Okay. You want to try it again? You want back and forth?
Back and forth. Okay.
Why don't you try it?
No, you try it.
You try it.
I know. You do it, man.
Even deeper. Even deeper. Stand on your feet. And even deeper. Now, that's right. Dropping feeling amazing. Align your head. Drop to your chest. That's deep. That's right. Even deeper. Now, on the count of three, eyes open. One, two, and three. Okay. You want to try it again?
Yeah.
You want to try it?
Yeah.
What are y'all trying?
The sleep gun?
Yeah, you see it.
See it?
Yeah. Can't put your hand on top of your head?
Yeah. Even deeper, that's right. You want even deeper, drop your feet amazing. Long the arms, just relax, that's right. Deep. Now on the count of three, eyes open. One, two, and three. Okay. All right, you want to try it like one more time? Like shoot off the wall of me?
What
you doing? All right, this time I got the sleep gun, okay? What I'm going to do, I'm going to shoot off the wall, and it's going to bounce back. Before it hits you, I'm going to catch it, okay? All right. Oh, you seen that? You seen that?
Mm-hmm.
Where'd it go? I said, where'd it go?
In your hand.
Where, right here?
Yeah.
Oh, even deeper, that's right. Even deeper. Deeper, deeper down, relaxing every muscle, every fiber. Even deeper. Now, this time when your eyes open, you're going to find that all the previous suggestions I gave you is going to be wiped away. You're going to be back to your normal self, feeling like you had a 10-hour nap, 8-hour massage, feeling so good and relaxed, ready to take on the day. And when I shake your hand after this, you're going to remember everything that we just did. Not yet, if you understand. On the count of three, eyes open, wide awake. One, two, and three. Can you walk me through what we just did real quick before you go? I know it's 11 now.
First, I counted to 10. Sleep.
But not really, it's like daydreaming.
Yeah. It's like I could hear what y'all were saying,
right.
But once you said something, I felt it.
Okay.
If that makes sense.
Like daydreaming, like yeah. You said, like you're aware.
I still got that yellow feeling. Like when I close my eyes, I can see like yellow. I don't know about it, I just see yellow.
Okay, so you remember everything we just did, even the sleep gun?
Kind of.
Oh, I'm just my hand. So you remember everything?
A little.
Okay. All right, what's your name?
My favorite.
Okay. All right, I thank you for allowing me to hypnotize you.
Thank y'all.
You was a great subject. You don't mind subscribing to my YouTube?
Oh, no, I don't mind. I was